For now, this takes us on a trip back to, wow, well, kind of, ancient Egypt, Aleister Crowley, and a strange bloke. Here, a strange bloke called G.K. Chesterton, who wrote a poem that got turned into a hymn. And then I read it and I thought, oh my God, black magic and shit at school. Revelations!
Take not thy thunder from us. Take